So tonight, 50 years ago, about half a mile from here, it's one of the greatest nights in British, well, London musical history, when from Memphis, Tennessee, Stax Records brought over their roster of incredible artists. So tonight at the Tap, we couldn't let an opportunity like that go without commemorating it. So tonight, 50 years, hopefully to the quarter of an hour, maybe half an hour, maybe an hour, to the moment that happened. We're recreating that gig as a tribute to those artists. And it's going to be fantastic.
Tonight, the Uppercut Club. It ran for 11 months, from December 66 to November 67. And yet in that small space of time, it played host to some of the greatest names in music that have ever picked up a guitar or screamed into a microphone. As we know, Hendrix made his debut here on Boxing Day 66, the same week the Pretty Things and The Who. In fact, all the music you've been listening to since you came in has been by artists who played at the Uppercut. Even the Pretty Things. Which is, as we know, is not the easiest listen ever. But tonight's not about nostalgia. Tonight's a celebration of a venue that took risks, probably lost money, but loved music and loved the thrill and excitement of what live music can do. Does that sound familiar? So in 1967, the artists who took part in this tour, it was a chance to show the world that so-called black music could hold its head up against pop music of the time. The Monterey Pop Festival had broken the ground, but the Stax tour took black and white musicians and gave them a sense of respect and dignity. When the tour was over, the musicians went back to America with a sense of pride and the belief and confidence to say, fuck you, America, we are here to stay. And to stay they were, as for 50 years, the songs you'll hear tonight are as fresh and poignant as ever. Now, the Tap doesn't have the money that Stax had. 1967, even Stax had more money than we had. So we've had to make a few slight changes. Can I just say, who was at the original in 1967, 50 years ago today? One out. Would at the time, did you think, fucking 50 years time, I'm going to hear the same songs half a mile away? Probably done better. But tonight's a tribute to Stax Records and to the artists who came from Memphis to Forest Gate on March the 18th, 1967. Tonight's performance is based on the show the tour did in Norway a week later. It's on BBC 4, if you can find it, it's brilliant. We've even tried to recreate the stage layout of drums that side, Booker T that side. I bought them suits in Primark. The original documentary is in black and white, so I don't know what colour the suits were, but for 30 quid you can get suits and trousers. They've not worn the trousers, but you know what? I'm taking a bit of licence with it.
I remember orange.
It was black and white. Orange just comes out as like a fuzzy, fuzzy grey. So tonight we have Booker T and the MGs, the Horns of the Marquees, Arthur Connolly, Eddie Floyd and Sam and Dave. And we will finish, if he gets here, with Otis Redding. He never got to hear the finished version of Sitting on the Dock of the Bay. So ladies and gentlemen, please let us go back 50 years. I would have said to the very quarter of an hour, bit of license, let's go back 50 years to the hour when the stage announcer said this very thing. Ladies and gentlemen, from Memphis, Tennessee, please welcome Booker T and the MGs. Ladies and gentlemen, I may not have had Twitter, Instagram, and all that shit in 1967, but if you want to tweet about tonight, please do. Back to 1967 from Memphis, Tennessee. Please welcome the horn section of the wonderful Marquee.
Does anybody like cricket? How's it going?
Ladies and gentlemen, playing their biggest hit from the Hit Parade that they learned only 2 hours ago. Please welcome Booker T and the MGs and the Horns of the Marquees with their number 17 smash, Last Night. Shows you in 1967 it took 32 minutes to have a massive hit single. A very different Sam and Dave, equally as brilliant. Please welcome, again from Memphis, Tennessee, who the fuck would have known that? Everyone was from Memphis, Tennessee, Sam and Dave.
It's really great to be here tonight at the Monster Tap. I tell you what, this area's changed a lot since I was here and going to Forest Gate High School.
Everybody having a good time?
great. Yeah. Woo! That's not the same Sam and Dave, but at least we are Bab and Tom.
So. Babs and Tom. We hope you enjoy this one.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Take it
when I hear the beat go cha cha cha. When you dance to the music.
It's each and every day. So honey, she said, don't you worry.
No.
When I start loving you, I will never stop.
Yeah.
See, I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. Yeah. Oh. I'm a soul man. In Woodstock, when I started loving, you know, baby, I just can't stop. Cause I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. Yeah. I'm a soul man.
Ladies and gentlemen, they didn't have rehearsals in 1967? No. And guess what? Nothing's changed since then. That was the first time Barbara and Tom have played with the band who played with each other for the first time this evening. In the true spirit of 1967, we're going to go and smoke some really shit weed on the flat, write a pop song, and become really famous. We're going to have about, when Keith's ready with the button, we're going to have about a 10-15 minute break. We're going to come back with more Booker T, with more Marquees, and we're going to come back with the very wonderful Otis Redding. Until then, Barbara and Tom, Sam and Dave.
Thanks for having us. Have a great night.
Kids, you don't need to rehearse. Back in 15 minutes. Ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, it's been a long wait for the Goblin Line to open above us. We're going back in time. We're going back to 1967, where the Goblin Line was probably still being started. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back to the Uppercut Club, Forest Gate, March the 18th, 1967. Please welcome back. Please welcome back with their number one smash in the hit parade of records actually sold, not nicked, taped or downloaded. Please welcome back Booker T and his MGs.
Thank you, thank you. Well, I'm not as good as him, but you know, that's, you know. But thank you. I'm going to give him my best. I try.
satisfaction more. I can't get no satisfaction more. I can't get it more. I need it back. I can't get it back. I can't get no satisfaction more. I need your satisfaction. I need your satisfaction. I need your satisfaction.
anyone more 80s?
So once again, for everyone who's taken part tonight, thank you so much. And we're going to finish with Otis's greatest song. Sitting on the back of the bus.
Down.
Thank you and good night.